When I was going through the interview process, I knew that any program I went to was going to offer a great education. But when it came time to rank the programs, I was more concerned about, could I live in this city? Could I work with these people? And ultimately, UF Jacksonville addressed both those concerns.
I think the community that we have was actually really wonderful. I've only started a few weeks, but me and my co-residents have hung out several times. I feel like I can go to practically anyone and about anything and get great advice and great guidance. And that's really something that I think is actually a very vital thing once you actually get into residency.
The residents and the attendings are all here to get the work done, take care of the patients, pitch in together. And so in that way, it's very friendly. We're all here because we like teaching, because we like learning, we like working together.
The attendings and faculty here, I feel like, are very supportive in professional ways and personal matters as well. They're very understanding. There's a lot of opportunity here for researching with the attendings, and they'll even reach out to us and talk to us residents if there's something that we want to work on with them.
As an academic setting, you know, the clinical part usually takes precedent over everything else, but then the teaching and the research opportunities we have with our residents and on a day-to-day basis really, you know, stokes my passion. You know, I want to reach that deeper level of understanding to different disease processes, and that really gets me excited to come to work every day.
One of the key components of our residency here is graduated autonomy. Unlike other programs, what I really enjoy and value is that our residents are eager and excited to tackle whatever they feel comfortable with. And it's our job as the attendings to push them beyond that and take on the cases they don't think they're quite ready to yet. Because it's okay, they have the backup and the support during training that they won't have when they leave.
From day one on the diagnostic side, our residents are reading studies, everything from plain films to even MRs as a first year. And our attendings, you know, take the time to kind of teach us that. On the interventional side, the residents are the primary operator for all the procedures, and particularly at our program, we kind of see the entire breadth of IR-related stuff, which you don't see at every program.
You're kind of thrown into the fire, sort of say, but knowing that you do have that attending or that senior resident behind you in case you do need help, but I think it helps you get over that steep learning curve that comes with radiology.
Seeing that transformation to somebody who's very intimidated by IR on day one to somebody who can just take command of a room at the, you know, in the last 6 months, it's really exciting.
IR is like the gem that this program has, really. Like, it is such a good experience, and somebody who's interested in doing IR, they shouldn't do it anywhere else. Like, they're gonna get so much hands-on and like learn so much here that I can't imagine doing it anywhere else.
One of the most important things to ask yourself is, what do I want from my career? Because that's ultimately what residency is training you for. No matter what type of career you're looking for in radiology, I think this program will prepare you well, both on the diagnostic and the interventional side.
I think I would have no issue as far as picking up enough studies you would need for private practice. I think the amount of complex cases that we get to see also allows you to move in the academic direction if that's something that you choose to do. The amount of research opportunities are there if that's your interest.
It's one of those programs that you can mold and you can make it what you want and help your pathway on where you see your career going. But aside from that, just living in Jacksonville is really awesome. I think it can be an overlooked city, but it's really affordable, like big diversity of things to do in diverse populations. So it's been a fun area to live in and train in.
We've got beaches, we've got hiking, we've got trails, a lot of biking opportunities, the water. So being in an environment where there's so much available and going on, and also so close to being able to get out on an airport and travel and take the time away from residency to truly go and enjoy.
I would definitely come here all over again. Everybody's super friendly. And then on top of that, the radiology department itself is preparing us for whatever we want to pursue. It's very fast paced, and you get as much autonomy as you want. That's something that I really wanted. I wanted to be able to make those decisions when appropriate and make the call. And I feel like if you're kind of that person, it's the right program.